New at 6, the city of Brooksville just firing its police chief. This while the city is in talks to disband that entire police department. ABC Action News reporter Wendy Lane learning the city isn't giving a lot of details about why they let him go.
Chief Turner tells us last night at 5 o'clock, two letters were put on his desk that said either resign or be terminated. He tells us he didn't resign.
The city of Brooksville sending out a release this afternoon saying it terminated Police Chief George Turner, who has been chief for more than 10 years. The press release only stated a number of factors being the reason. So we went to City Hall to get more answers.
At this point in time, I just feel that I have lost the confidence in the chief.
We requested Chief Turner's termination letter. It says in short, the chief revealed criminal investigation information to the press and put the city of Brooksville at risk of a lawsuit.
Are you saying that there's more incidents than just the one in the letter?
There are a number of factors in addition to the letter, which led me to finally make my decision to end relationship with Chief Turner.
At a time when the city is actively negotiating for the sheriff's office to take over law enforcement, those who support keeping the police department are even more frustrated.
I know that that's one way of cutting a budget. So, and that's what it's been about, cutting budgets.
In his statement, the chief said the city has been on a witch hunt for months. I have always taken the high road and will continue to do so. I will be pursuing my legal options to address the situation. For now, the city has appointed Detective Tracy Schofield to run Brooksville PD until someone else is appointed interim chief. In Brooksville, Wendy Lane, ABC Action News.